My favorite part of touring with other comedians is when we make each other laugh. This is from Tacoma, Washington.
Have you met any hacklers since you've been to Pittsburgh?
Haven't met any hacklers since I've been to Pittsburgh. So, this is a specific reference to a video where there was a woman, in not too far, and it was in Bellevue.
Ooh.
It was in Bellevue, which is kind of fun because I'm from New York City, and Bellevue in New York City is actually an institution that treats people with severe mental illness. And you guys are like, yeah, us too.
We'll just put a bunch of water between us.
Let's isolate them and build a mall to distract them. Pay for them all. So, I guess we can take one more question. Okay, everybody's yelling. What do you got over there? What do you got?
Have you found a laugh better than the squeaky toy?
Have I found a laugh better than the squeaky toy? Okay, the problem when people reference specific videos is that not everybody has seen every video.
And that means you're bad fans. You gotta watch more videos.
It wouldn't be funny if I just had it queued up. And roll the tape! So there was a video, we were in Sacramento, and this woman laughed, like, she was like, and at first we were like, is someone stepping on her oxygen? Fantastic laugh. It's great when people have distinct laughs. I will never get upset with someone for their laugh. I think someone laughing at one of our jokes is the nicest thing that someone can do. It's a wonderful thing. There's some comedians who are like, what's with that laugh? I'm like, well, you won't get it again.
So it's the nicest thing. I mean, I've gotten a couple blowjobs after a show. Sure was cutting off her oxygen, but
she was playing with her squeaky toy.
I wish she wouldn't have chewed on it.
You were like, I don't even need the toy, I can just play with the box.
Yeah.
I'll just play with the box it came in.
Yeah. No, I won't come in the box.
You guys did.
That's what she said.
That's pretty good.
That's actually good. Let's end on that. Ladies and gentlemen, we're cut.
Thanks for following and subscribing on YouTube, Facebook, TikTok, Instagram, and Twitter. If you don't yet, please do. If you want to see videos like this before anybody else, make sure to join my Patreon at patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter. There's a bunch of exclusive things there also. And make sure to see a live show. I've got a huge tour this year, including Canada, Australia, tons of places in America, and all over everywhere else. Well, not everywhere else. You can check for yourself at stevehofstetter.com. Thanks for watching.